During their first meeting following their establishment, the High-Speed Broadband Internet Task Force established by the President agreed that O3b networks is the best short-term solution to improve Palau's telecommunication. A report presented by PNCC Representative Leo Ventrion revealed that the Palau National Communications Corporation, PNCC, receives broadband connections from two providers, one in New Zealand and one in the U.S. at about $1.3 million per year. According to a press release issued to the media, the cost for the O3b solution is less than half of what PNCC is currently paying for satellite subscription, and initial startup costs are significantly lower than a fiber optic cable, which is still being explored as a long-term solution. In their report, PNCC expressed that Palau should seriously consider O3b as a short-term to medium-term solution. YAP, which is working jointly with Palau to improve its telecommunication services, have since entered an agreement with O3b Networks.